And Professor Segun Ajibola, who spoke to journalists in Lagos, said in order to facilitate access to finance in 2017, the federal government also assented to the secured transaction in movable asset bill and credit reporting bill, among others. Ajibola noted that it helped over 10,000 SMEs to access funds using their movable assets and credit reporting bill 2017.